21 to 29 degrees. Winds will be shifting from the north northwest more out of the east southeast overnight. Filtered sunshine in the morning, 9 a.m. temperatures in the 30s, and it turns cloudy. And then tomorrow evening, that's when the first chance of showers will be passing through after the evening rush hour. Not a lot of rain, barely dampening the ground. 48 ahead of that front with that slight dip in temperature compared to today.